The following video is intended for a mature audience. Viewer discretion is advised.
If you're a gay black man in America today, your risk of contracting HIV is 1 in 2. I've come to Atlanta, Georgia. Long seen as a mecca for gay black men, thousands move here each year from across the country to start a new life.
Please, Larry, turn that shit off. Damn, I didn't realize that shit was on there. One of the reasons I don't like watching television no more. Every time you turn it on, that kind of shit pops up. I can understand black motherfuckers not liking black women no more, but when they start fucking each other, that's too damn much. Larry, that's the kind of men most of them bitches like nowadays. Men that act like women. I swear, man, black motherfuckers do a lot of stupid ass shit nowadays, but that stupid shit takes the cake. And that's in a place I never did like, Atlanta, Georgia. Oh, hell no. Atlanta's always been fucked up in my book. Yeah, Larry, and everybody's supposed to feel sorry for these silly motherfuckers. I sure the hell don't. Yep, and they've all supposed to been born like that. One of the biggest lies ever told. And the second biggest lie ever told, Larry, is that they just like me and you. They damn sure ain't like Larry, because Larry still like pussy too much to be that stupid.